How I long to stop what must happen, for blood shall pour down the streets, and it has already begun. Fear shall be a torment in such a way, even in your sleep you will want to sleep with one eye open. You will be used as scapegoats, used as a sacrifice, as your own politicians cover up what the enemies do, for they know they do not want to admit that the enemies have infiltrated even political posts that you have trusted. Trust no one but Hashem Adonai, Elohim of your creation, and Yahushua, Elohim of your salvation. Trust Hashem Adonai as you cry out for mercy to me, and seek my face as to the truth of who is Yahushua. I will faithfully send you proof of what my handmaiden speaks forth in my name. Trust not all your rabbis to speak the truth, for so many no longer speak my truth, but the truth the Antichrist will speak. The evil rabbis and teachers, politicians, speak what the false prophet will speak. The false rabbis say they are a Jew and yet belong to the synagogue of HaSatan. Beware, you have been warned. They tell you to live in ways that cause you great sacrifice, and yet the false rabbis put burdens on you that they themselves do not carry. Only heap the burdens and fears on my people. I do not ask you to surrender your Jewishness. I do not ask you to convert to Christianity. Christianity needs the Jews to teach them what is neglected in majority of churches, the Jewishness of Yahushua. Turn to the Elohim of your forefathers once again and admit that Yahushua is my son and my gift I gave you at Calvary for the remission of the world's sins. For those that will accept my holy blood sacrifice and turn from their wicked ways and accept Yahushua as King of the Jews and Lord of Lords and King of Kings. Accept Yahushua as the only begotten Son of Elohim Yahweh, also called Hashem Adonai. My son Yahushua is a Jew and didn't wear the label Christian. Love Yahushua the way you love me. Acknowledge him as your Messiah. Don't be concerned about losing your family's respect. Rather, be concerned of the Elohim of your creation disowning you. You have heaven to gain and hell to shun. It is your choice. Yisrael, oh Yisrael, you are an apple in my eye, but right now there are worms in it. Discern the worms and expose them. Beware, you shall be regarded as a scapegoat and blamed worldwide for destroying what you have tolerated thus far. The enemy seeks to destroy you so much, they will destroy what they know they can rebuild. For man's hands built that dome, and the enemies know that man's hands can and will build that temple again. But the temple that cannot be built by man's hands is within you. I, Hashem Adonai, will raise up and defend Israel when it seems all nations are against you, when you admit your help only comes from heaven and no other place. When you call upon Hashem Adonai's name, in the name of Yahushua, I will come and deliver you. But I forewarn you now, there is a plot to make you a scapegoat. My people, who only desire peace and yet have never known peace, are already being lied about and slandered, and there are those that seek to turn the world against my tiny nation I call Jerusalem. When you thirst, you shall be thirsting for righteousness, for you rejected the only living water. Accept my living water now, and you shall never thirst again. My name is Yahushua. I am the living water that flows forth. It came from my side, mingled with my blood, as the Romans pierced my side. In my blood there is healing, deliverance, resurrection power, salvation, and the anointing of my Ruach HaKodesh.